This stunning single manual harpsichord is by Alessandro Trasuntino of Venice in 1531. Look at the absolutely incredible decoration to this instrument. This really is a beautiful example of a 16th century harpsichord. This instrument is on display at the museum in the Royal College of Music in London.